for all of us, you witnesses, and ourselves to behold such a beautiful arrangement as we see here. This arrangement,
okay, well, my
God himself ordained to put it together for the structure of the human race, the human family. You know, way back in Genesis, the second chapter, there came a time when God had created man, and he put man in that garden, and he was beginning to bring all of the animal creation to man. And the man, God saw that he was alone, and that he needed that man. That's what God did. The Bible said, I'm going to make a helper for him as a complement. Then we lay out of the cross of Jesus to the real thing. With that action, we build the beautiful woman that you see here before us.
I feel I just fell in love with you like a song on the radio. Ooh, baby, I don't want that same cold loving that I had before. Are you different? You taste different. You feel different. It seems different. I think I'm in love. I feel I need you to breathe. I feel I need you to breathe.
Omani takes Keisha Brown Granger to be my wedded wife.
Oh, Lord.
To you, Akeem and Keisha Omani.
There, yeah. Whispering love.